let's use the Build-A-Word strategy with trigraphs. The word is hatch. The egg will hatch soon. Hatch. Let's identify the phonemes in that word. H-A-T-C-H. Three. Let's try it here. H-A-T-C-H. Three. Which grapheme represents that H sound? The H. Which grapheme represents that A? A. And what about that final phoneme there, CH? Which grapheme represents that sound? It has to be TCH. Because after a short vowel sound, the CH is represented by the letters TCH. That's one grapheme. Let's spell the word. H-A-T-C-H. Hatch.